welcome to what is in effect a winter wonderland. The snow-decorated perimeter of the pitch is perfect evidence of this, and indeed evidence of the efforts that the ground staff have made to get all of the white stuff off the playing surface. The forecasters do say that we will have snow throughout the game, but we have been told absolutely categorically that things aren't expected to get any worse. The atmosphere is terrific, the turnout, considering the weather, is excellent, and you do get the sense that a special event is ahead of us. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. Seem to be a 4-3-3, Jim.
Well, a system promoted by the rise of total football, Peter. The wider players in the front three are key operators in how it all works on and off the ball. They have to provide for the central striker, of course, and protect their fullbacks, so they'll get few breathers. If these two don't make a good impression, there are quite good replacements on the bench.
The whistle, and here we go. It's Morata. Petro to run onto it. Petro. And a shot!
Shoulder of the last defender, I can tell you.
Martin. Iheanacho. Whistle's gone, and the referee has given a penalty. And that really is the last thing they wanted to do.
It's always worrying that the psyche is affected after a missed penalty.
Marcos Alonso. Abate with the slide tackle there. Still goalless at the moment. Helps available out wide. Good interception. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
And Marty clearly is miffed, having made the run and not get picked out.
And the shot! Iheanacho.
It's a busy front line, lots of movement.
And is that working for you?
Well, not really. To be honest, I'm not a great fan of taking goal potential away from the penalty box.
Morgan as well there, alert. To the right. Iheanacho goes wrong. It's broken loose. He's gone for it. Goal! First blood drawn. Oh,
beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things. Just put your foot through it. That was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Guilty party there. Aim long and direct.
Forty!
That is a great ball, but not a great finish.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind her are being made like that.
Petro is desperately calling for it out wide.
Astin shapes the shoots. Tried the volley, but no.
Now, that's unlucky. The idea was really smart for me, and he's had a good go at it.
And it's Marcos Alonso. Kasper Schmeichel will lay claim to that. Vardy and Marte. It's a good foot in there.
He's had a goal! A great save, real class.
Vardy sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
In it comes.
It's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next?
Shots on, it's Asa!
Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Sport half of football, still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A decent game up to now.
Not the most convincing of displays. They could certainly do much better than this. They want to keep the
shot at goal.
Madison, Chilwell, Didi, Iheanacho, set up one goal so far. Madison. Chilwell.
That's great strength on the ball. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch.
Maguire. And it's Chilwell.
Ball has crossed the line,
and it's a throw.
Nacho.
Vardy.
And Vardy!
Conte.
Real chance to break. Going through.
Madison. Definitely fell there. It's Conte. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. plenty of appeals, but the referee is not interested.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Forward it goes. Madison!
It's loose, who's getting there?
Out wide to the right.
Chelsea showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Spot on, Peter.
Marcos Alonso goes looking. Morata
plays it out to the wing.
Hazard
looking to get on the end of this.
Nothing but a skill there.
Strike!
Hazard! They've scored! They have done it! They have their equaliser!
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
It's a simple game. The striker's job is to find the space as often as possible, and he did exactly that.
Interesting.
Well, what a convincing response to going behind. They've got all the momentum now.
Madison.
Could be a throw-in. Good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply.
Hazard hits that low. Played into space out wide. He's got away.
He's had a shot! It's a goal! Comeback is complete!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive, ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
It's going to be another change here. The referee's seen the board and he's going to allow a double change to go ahead.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Aimed long and direct. Silva pushes it out wide.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
They have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Pedro pulls it backwards and they'll try again.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Now it's Vardy,
drilled in low.
Silva with the foul.
Rudiger battles to win it back.
Offside.
Yes, it is. Vardy just might have a case for the ball to arrive sooner. His frustration speaks volumes here.
Now it's William.
Chelsea certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on.
There's a long ball.
Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box. If it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Kovacic.
Cutting inside here. Shoots!
And in it goes! And surely that clinches it! There really is no way back now!
What about that, Jim Beglin?
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
A Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
So, the manager making the last of his changes.
Well, his stamina was called into question, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with this.
And that's it.
What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity.